I mean, you thought waterboarding was a bad thing, was a painful thing, right?
No, I thought it could be done safely. I thought he would be uncomfortable. It sucks, you know. It's I don't know that it's painful.
Well, I saw an interview.
But it's distressing.
I saw an interview with you where you said it would, as between somebody breaking their leg and somebody being waterboarded, most people would choose to have their leg broken. Do you remember saying that in an interview?
No.